Today's August 26, 1998, and we're going to the ball game.
Congratulations, fans. You are part of the 275th consecutive sellout at Jacobs Field, continuing the Major League Baseball record. The Cleveland Indians thank you, the best fans in baseball, for your support.
That Pinella outburst was because of a disputed double play where Enrique Wilson tagged the runner and then threw the first for the double play, but Pinella didn't think the tag was applied to the runner.